Now, a lot of people have a problem in their business because they don't have anything to sell. And even if you're in a job right now, you might be thinking, well, how can I start a business? I don't have anything to sell. So I'm going to show you how to actually, the fastest way actually, to create a product that you can sell. So I've created products for over a decade now, everything from back when there was audio tapes, and then CDs and DVDs, and then coaching programs and seminars. I've sold a whole bunch of things to a whole lot of industries. And I want to show you the fastest method I've ever discovered in creating a product, okay? So what you want to realize is this. Inside your brain is an asset, okay? You want to think of what is in between your ears as an asset. The same way you might think of real estate as an asset, okay? You can see a house and you know that house would go up in value and it can pull rental return, that becomes an asset. But in between your ears, in your brain, is your asset. In fact, there's probably a lot of assets, okay? So the fastest way to actually create a product is to actually create an information product, which is helping people through information. So you take the experience that you have and have had in the past, right, where it's been valuable to somebody because they paid you for it, and you take that information and you package it as information that can help somebody else. So it might take the form of an audio solution, you know, an MP3 that people can listen to. You can take the form of like a video like this. This is a video where I'm solving problems for you. This can become a product. And simply with your mobile phone set up, taking a video of you and recording it, you know, that can become a product that you can sell. Because people are spending billions, yes, billions of dollars on products just like this, video and audio. So, with that said, the asset is in your brain. So the experiences that you've had, the problems that you have solved, the successes that you had can all become assets to other people, so that your asset becomes an asset to them, as in your experience helps them to become better or to do better or to solve things more efficiently because of your experience. Have you ever thought of that, about taking what you know and turning that into a business, rather than saying, well, I'll buy a cafe, or I'll start a restaurant, or I'm going to start, some sort of high-tech wow idea that's going to take you years to even create, let alone finish, okay? One of the biggest assets you have is right between your ears. It's the experience you have, the knowledge you have about things you've done in the past. But then you might also ask them, well, Brett, I don't really have anything. I'm going to university, I'm still learning. Or maybe you might think, well, I haven't done really much in my life, I don't know what to create. Okay, well, I will try and make it even simpler for you. Here's how you would apply that if you think you have nothing inside of you in terms of creating a product you can sell. What you can do is you can look at what I call undervalued assets, UVs, undervalued assets. And those are people who have great assets inside their mind, great experience, etc., but they've done nothing with it and will do nothing with it in terms of creating products. So what you can do is you can interview experts, all right? And they don't have to be experts as in they are on TV all the time or they've written a book. No, they can just have expertise in a certain area, right, a certain area. So do you know anyone who has experience? Know anyone who actually has had some success in their lives? Do you know anyone who's ever achieved something or has been in a job for, let's say, 10, 20 years, and so therefore they're valued in that company, and whose experience and knowledge might actually help somebody else? If so, you have at your fingertips a treasure trove of assets that you can actually then turn into businesses, and you can share the profits with those people. And all it involves is you actually asking questions and interviewing the people that you know about what they do, how they do it, and just dig, 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 so their answers become valuable to other people. I started out doing exactly that, where I found people who are making money, say, in mail order or making money in real estate, because that was the areas that I was starting to focus on, was how to show people how to make money. And so I interviewed those people and turned them into products, and they sold and sold and sold and sold and sold. That was my first experience with information products, and I was hooked forever. So that's what you can do. And, you know, to be fair, how much does it sell for? So if you were to record an interview, let's say audio interview, with somebody who has an experience in XYZ subject, you could sell that for anywhere between $10 and $100, just an hour-long interview. And same with video, you could sell for around about $10 to $100. Now, why is that difference in price? The difference in price is because it depends how valuable it is. And the more valuable, or should I say the more unique that the information is, the higher the dollar value you can put on that. So if they can get the information from you and 1,000 other people, the value is low. If they can't get it from anybody else, bingo, the value is high. That's just simply how value works, okay? Where there's a short supply and a big demand, prices increase, okay? So that's how you can do it. It really is the fastest way. You can actually have a product of your own ready to sell in as little as 1 hour. Yes, little as 1 hour if you were to interview someone and record it. Okay, so who could you interview? Have you thought about that? Who could you interview to create an asset that you could both share from? Information is the way of the future, at least for the foreseeable future, where people are hungry for information. They're constantly looking for more, 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 more. And if you're the one who makes it easy to understand, easy to consume, and the actual information is really, really good, then you have a business ready and waiting, and it's all around you. You just need to put it into place. Okay, that's my view. I'd love to hear yours. I'm Brett McFall, and I will see you online.